What's up, everybody? It's JosephtheBrosef! Today, the Brosef is playing Minecraft. Minecraft is, as you know, a Mojang game. And today, we are back on the good old UHC server playing some Flower Power UHC with Chris as the games.
Woo!
Oh, 5, 4, 3.
Alright, same plan.
1. There's nothing happening. Oh, there we go. We're on a tree. All right. Again. That's a popular.
Jump off the tree. There we go. Oh, shoot. I gotta take damage. That's not fair.
Well, of course you're gonna take damage.
Well, I thought it would be like the beginning of the game. It hasn't started yet, so no fall damage.
Ooh, gold ingots. Skeleton? Chris, be careful, I heard a skeleton.
A skeleton? That's okay, I got a bow.
Somebody
already died.
What the fuck? Somebody is damn unlucky. I still hear a skeleton dude, though.
Oh, I got spider webs too. I'm pretty much mop at this point.
Rabbit stew. You pretty much
Joseph,
got what?
We have 6 jukeboxes. We are set. Can't lose now.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I found the skeleton. We're okay though. He's in a cave system.
Okay, cool. I'm having a very difficult time finding flowers.
Chicken. Bow. Good. Ink sacks. Like nut sacks, just without the nut. Am I falling off? Nope. Getting wood.
Let's see. Flowers, 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 flowers. Oh, there's a guy! Joseph, do you see the guy?
Yes,
Joseph.
You knuckle.
Okay.
You knuckle. Oh, another bow. Very nice. An iron
diamond
sword.
Horse armor.
Nice. Can we train a horse fast enough? Because
I just gotta find a horse.
Did I get a saddle? No, I didn't. Just let me know if you find a saddle. Found some slime blocks.
No saddle yet.
Fishing rod. That might come in handy.
Yeah.
Arrow.
Fireworks. Expose our position.
Or to make them think we exposed our position. Clay. We don't need clay.
Gunpowder.
Yay. Here, I'll move some. Get rid of some stuff to get some. Yeah. And coal. Coal is definitely a thing.
More gunpowder over here.
Yay. You see, guys.
Nate.
When you're me.
I heard that one.
When you're me, you don't just settle for being nuts already. You settle after you've made TNT out of gunpowder. That was my phone. Don't pay no attention to the cellular device banging in the
corner. Well, I got a fishing rod too. Sweet.
Sea lantern, ink. We don't need ink. Why did I
trash, 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 trash. Nether star trash. Dragon egg trash.
Ender pearl, not trash. Keep that in mind. I found more gold. I've got
trash, 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 trash. Perfect.
I'm finding gold, so that's a good thing.
Yep, yep. I got a couple pieces already.
When do you want to go underground?
Not quite yet.
Sheep, I need to get this,
Ender pearl. Nice, nice.
I need to
get
the anal spanker. For those of you that don't know, anal spanker is Chris and I's slang, well, mainly my slang for,
Don't include me on this now. You came up with that on your own.
Yeah, because Chris's diamond sword was once called Anal Slayer. He had a diamond pickaxe called... anal miner. So I think it only makes sense to call
Oops,
a. That was important, I think.
Let's see. Trash.
Get trash, plenty of wood, which is a good thing. Trash.
Cool.
Yeah, I already have a fishing rod. Brick.
Got some torches, some charcoal, gunpowder, trash.
Ah, don't. Please. I really love my gunpowder, guys. If you haven't already told, can already tell. Let's see. Jack-o'-lantern. Oh, jack-o'-lantern. Dang it. I'm going for the jack-o'-lanterns.
Oh, careful about this ravine. Oh, I almost fell. That was close.
Close time might be important.
Oh, another ravine. This one's deeper.
Never mind. Whoa. Chris, where'd you go? Did you go in the ravine?
No. I just went, eastbound.
Okay. I'll try and find you, but I'm still looking for flowers. Do you think we should go underground?
Not quite yet, but eventually, yes.
Excuse me, cow. Looking for things. If you need food, I've been finding food, and actually, we have food we can prepare once we get a furnace running.
How's your helmet situation like?
No armor whatsoever.
Alright, I got you a diamond helmet.
Sounds good. I found us diamond blocks.
Sweet.
I don't think we need
diamond axes.
I don't think we need milk, do we?
Maybe for a potion. I'm keeping one on me just in case.
I found diamond blocks, and there's three of them in the stack.
Oh, snap. I found gold blocks.
Nice.
Oh, no, gold pressure plates. Never mind.
Did you kill something near me?
No. Just flowers.
Maybe a zombie decided that he was gonna walk into the sunlight and kill himself.
A lot of diamond helmets and axes. That's weird.
I think we should meet up soon. Just to be on the safe side.
Yeah.
Ooh, jack-o'-lanterns. We need that. Jack-o'-lanterns are more important than snow because they're a light source. An alternate light source that isn't whack. That's all I'm... Leggings! I found me some leggings. Milk. I don't think we need milk.
Golden apples. Where'd they go? What the heck?
Diamond leggings. I got you some diamond leggings, Chris. Well, actually,
sweet.
I'll take the diamond leggings. You can have these iron ones that I got.
Alright. Just as good.
I already have, like, cooked mutton, so I'm good. No.
Okay.
Torches, that's important. We need
some
caving after all.
Some more diamonds, good stuff.
Throw out the stone sword. we should meet. Give me your cords.
My cords? Like an audio cord or a video cord?
Your coordinates.
Wow. I'm gonna go back towards where you were. -200, about 250. I'm heading westbound.
Alrighty.
What about you? What are your coordinates? Because I'm already going towards you.
I went to 190, -244. I moved quite a distance.
I see you.
You do? Oh, there you are. Yep. Nice armor. Here, I'm going to break a few more flowers, and then I'll... You start digging, I'll come up behind you.
I'm going to throw out some stuff first.
Might not be a bad idea. Oop, more gunpowder. Alright, you make a trash hole, and I'll fill in behind you. Okay, I got... Gold pressure plates are definitely not a good idea.
Oh, well.
What, gunpowder?
I actually threw out some, whatever. Doesn't matter. Too stressed out to think. this is for you.
Oh, you threw out diamonds! There's diamonds down there!
It's diamond ore.
I know.
We have more diamonds.
Oh yeah, we've got 4 diamonds plus the 3 blocks that I got, so we're good, I think. Are we good? Do you need food?
I'm good on food.
Here, because we're right next to one another, this may be a good idea.
Can't eat glistering melon.
Here,
Can I eat golden carrots?
Oh, wrong button.
I can.
Don't pick them up, don't pick them up. Oh, I think you. There, just in case we have to make, we can make an enchanting table. Helmet.
Okay.
Thank you. Sword in the one spot. Ah, PvP is in 20 seconds. We gotta get underground as soon as we can.
Do you have a shovel?
Yeah, I've got a stone one. I'm gonna use that one first. Let's dig down over here, because there's a cave system over here.
Okay. PvP's on.
Okay, shift. Hey, get away. I don't wanna hit you.
I'm trying to get some dirt.
Here, Do you have a pickaxe? Oh wait, no,
yeah.
Never mind. I've got one. Thank you. We're gonna dig down to the butter zone.
Yep.
Found some coal.
What kind of pickaxe do you have?
Stone.
Shaving. Spots.
Okay.
Here are some torches. And coal. Okay. And wood.
Thank you. Let me get rid of... let me drink this milk. Really quickly.
Why?
Just so that I free up the spot in my inventory. And give us a bucket, just in case we find lava. Jack-o'-lantern, sand... I keep the sand. Get rid of that. Nah, forget it. Torches... Where'd the torches go? I need to make the torches.
I'm gonna give you some torches, too.
I think you did, but I'm not sure.
I know, I definitely did.
Oh, yeah, you did. I just wasted some sticks, but that's okay. Perfect, though. It's perfect, though, because that means that we get plenty of torches for our upcoming climb.
Mm-hmm.
Or dive, technically.
By the way, breaking the fourth wall. Can you hear my roommate?
Yeah, I can hear him. Just a little.
Okay.
Is it
audible?
Just a little.
Just mumbling.
It's mumble.
Okay,
mumble,
cool.
Mumble.
Just mumbling.
Just be careful. I hear rattle-tattle of the skelly person.
Oh, yes. I hear that, too.
We're at 27. We need to go deeper. As the Minecraft achievement says.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. So, once we get down there, I have enough wood to make a crafting table.
Good. I would hope you do.
I got too much wood, in fact.
Hey.
Now that I have enough wood, I can erect a crafting table. I'm mature, I promise. Ooh, iron.
Alright, here's the level we need to be at for mining. So I'm gonna start branching out and seeing what there's to see. Can I have some torches?
Sure. I'll make it rain on you.
And have some coal back.
Okay. I do need that for things. Get rid of the dirt, trade for that. Okay, I'm gonna make us a room.
Okay.
See, now you know why I save the things I save.
Not really. Two, three. Alright.
Are you shifting, Chris, or do you even need two? Because we're down.
I mean, we're so deep, it doesn't really matter anyways.
I don't think anybody could get to us.
We'd hear someone digging before they could reach us.
Hopefully. I mean, come on, dude. We have to be careful. Okay, made a bench. Crafting bench. And now I will use the remainder of my cobble to form a furnace. I made two of them, but that's okay. I'll make a trash pit over here. Alright. So now that we've got a furnace, I can put the charcoal in, and we can smelt the gold. And then when that's finished, I can smelt the iron that I got for some reason. Do you have any feathers? Did you get
any? No, but I have some gold.
Oh, man.
I have some gold now. That
is. You don't have any arrows. Four, I think you've got the one arrow that we have.
Yeah.
We should have killed some chickens.
10 gold. Okay. Alright, here. Take this for me, Joseph. Here's one of... Let's see, actually.
Dude, we are set for life.
So all the golden apples you can make, you can have.
Yep. Dude, we are set for life. I've got 31 diamonds.
Sweet.
So I'm gonna make...
sick.
Well, I'm gonna make us booties first. Because that one takes up the least amount of diamonds, and I've already
don't
got...
Don't make... Remember, don't make helmets.
I know. I've made that mistake once already.
I mean, because we already have them.
Oh, yeah. We already do. Do you need a chest plate?
Oh, yeah. Yes, you already... diamond. Here's some gunpowder for you.
Thank you. And I've got 8 sand, so let's see what I can make from that.
So we have plenty of wood, so I'll throw mine out. Don't need snowballs. Don't need a diamond axe anymore. Fishing rod, yeah. Some food. Golden apples.
Oh, we may actually
and
get more than...
here are 3 diamonds.
Cool, we got 2 TNT. Do you have any sand?
No.
Okay. Good thing I'll be able to make more on the run then, because I've still got 7 pieces of gunpowder left. Oh boy. I'm still waiting on the gold to finish smelting, because I've got plenty of stuff here. Okay, I need a chest plate, so I'm going to make me a diamond chest plate, and I'm going to make you a diamond chest plate.
Mm-hmm. I already have a diamond sword, so don't make that for me.
Okay, I don't have a diamond sword. I should make.
Yeah,
probably should make that.
I gave you 3 diamonds, so you have plenty.
And I've, and I've got still I've got 10 diamonds left. So.
Do you need any iron?
I've got iron, and
we
pretty much got this in the bag. So. Well, not really.
Don't be so confident.
We haven't won.
Ooh, a cave.
We have not won anything yet.
Some more iron looks like. Yeah, just more iron. Nothing big.
Okay, I got plenty of gold, so I'm going for golden apple swag. Golden apple swag has been achieved, and we've got... If you find more gold, I will greatly appreciate it. Smelt the iron, because what the fuck? Jack-o'-lanterns don't need that. Because we've already... I've saved those for nothing. Gosh damn it. Two minutes to deathmatch. We better regroup.
I need
a diamond sword before we do anything else.
Yeah, make yourself that.
And we don't have any feathers, but if we run into chickens, we may be in the good.
Wait, I did see a chicken earlier.
You did?
Yeah. Right down here. Here, I found it.
You a jerk. Iron ingots, because what the heck? Oh, Chris, you need leggings. Huh. Oh, wait.
Yes, I'll come back
here.
And go into all in a second.
Okay, should I grab everything before...
Finish out this tunnel. I'm going to be there in a second. I'm just going to finish out this
last
branch.
We better grab the things. I'm going to...
Well, not quite yet. We still have a minute, just over... Just under 2 minutes. We have time still. All right, empty out the inventory.
Okay,
watch out.
I'm going to give you this and this. And this is important as well. You need me to make you leggings, because I think I can make you leggings with whatever.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah, we got plenty still. Oh, that's not...
Okay.
How do you make leggings again?
Upside down you.
Oh, and then we got one left. Plenty for another animal spanker, if you would like it.
I'm good, thank you.
Is there anything else?
Alright, so once we...
here's
what we're gonna do. Once we see somebody... I already have enough.
Oh.
I have 2.
You have 2?
How many do you have?
I've got 2.
Okay, cool. So as soon as we see somebody, we're gonna eat a golden apple and then engage. Eat up right now, by the way.
And here's more
Don't flip your hunger. I got enough
food. For you.
Yeah.
eat your mushroom stew, damn it.
Alright. 40 seconds.
If we find any chickens, I can make us some arrows really, really quickly.
Do you remember if we've tested if we can hit each other?
Yeah, we have and we can't.
Okay, cool. Good to know, good to know.
Okay.
20 seconds.
Okay.
Here we go. Here we go.
We're good. Oh, did you find lava?
No.
Darn it. I can hear it, though. Damn it.
15 seconds.
Oh, this is intense. This is so...
All right, so put your old apple in your hand, so in case we see somebody right off the bat, we can eat it.
Okay.
5 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Four.
And this will absorb damage
three,
from us, right?
Two, kind of. One. I see a pair of name tags. Let's go. Eat the golden apple. Oh, shoot. We're high up in a tree. Oh, my gosh. No safe way down.
I found a safe way. No, I don't. There's no...
Do you still have an axe?
I do.
Chop. Follow me.
Oh, shit. Going. And they're gaining right. On us. Stay shifted.
Where are they?
Stay
where
shifted.
Are they?
Stay shifted. They're down there.
Make a staircase down. Staircase. What do you... Okay. I'll trust you to make a staircase. How long is this? Okay, minute and a half.
Where'd you go?
I haven't gone anywhere.
Okay, good.
Okay, let's go.
Are we running?
Yep, we gotta engage him right now before the apple wears off.
You got an arrow, so...
One arrow.
I wonder how many these guys got. I'm engaging.
Where are they? Oh, shoot, they're here.
Yeah,
heads up,
baby.
Heads up.
Check if you got arrows.
You.
Check if you got arrows.
Hold on. Let's kill this guy first.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
He's down there. Got him.
Sweet. All right.
I gotta go.
Make it quick.
No.
Border's closing.
No.
Make it quick.
No.
Joseph.
No.
Joseph.
No, I can't get up. Damn it. He did this intentionally. I can't get out. Damn it. How is that even a thing?
You don't know about borders?
I know about borders, but
I
couldn't get out. It wouldn't let me get out.
What do you mean by that?
I tried digging and nothing would happen.
Digging? Why do you want to dig?
Because I was trying to go through the wall or something. I don't know. I should have pulled out my shovel, though. I had a shovel. Do you
okay.
have any arrows on you?
There's a guy there. Oh, shoot, he's shooting. Okay, are you watching me?
Yeah, I'm watching you, but I don't...
Okay, cover
with
me.
A tree cover, there's not going to be much I can watch.
I have two arrows now.
Okay, good.
Alright, watch that border for me, if you would.
I'm watching.
In addition to everything else that's happening.
Border's closing.
I see it. Let me know when it's really close. Or people, too. Watch out for people.
I'm looking for people. Stay shifted. Oh, wait, you can't because you're
filling
your inventory. So you're
okay, I'm almost done.
Do you have a bow?
Yes.
Did you throw it out?
No.
Okay, because there was an extra bow.
There were two. Somebody else had a bow and arrow.
Okay, good. Where'd you go? Oh, there you go. Stay shifted.
All right. Oh, I see a guy.
I hear a spider.
Don't lose me.
I'm not. I'm trying to keep an eye on you, but with this tree
cover...
There's
two guys there.
With the tree cover here, it's not going to be easy to keep an eye on you.
Did you see those two guys?
No, I did not. Oh, look, a dragon egg.
Huh?
There's a dragon egg in the water.
Yeah, they are in a team.
Someone put a dragon egg in the water for some odd reason. Like, right in front of you. About... Past these
That's
two trees.
That's not my priority right now, Joseph.
Maybe you could get...
I appreciate it.
...dragon to murder everyone.
How many people are left? Six? Okay, I see two of them. I'm one of them. That makes three. Border's kind of closing in. That's fine. I got time.
Two flowers in front of you. If you're lucky, you'll get arrows.
I'm not going to worry about it.
All right. There's a spider over there.
Oh, I'm back to full health again. Interesting. Might have been the golden apple. That's what it was.
Yeah. Probably. Guy across the lake. Two of them.
Yeah, I see him. I've been watching them.
They're building a barricade to protect themselves from the third guy over here.
Third guy. Where's
who's
third
shooting
guy?
Arrows at them. He's over very far from your position. They can't even see you. They're not worried about you right now.
Okay,
so
good.
Stay hidden and they might not see you.
Oh no, they're gonna be cheaty.
One of them has an enchanted bow, so be careful.
They're going to pillar up at 0-0, so everything else dies. Though if I'm lucky, how close is the border?
Oh, the border is about to kill them. They don't even see it.
Them?
Yeah, two of them.
Oh shoot, it is. Where am I at?
Oh, you got to move, bro.
Me?
The border is getting encroaching on your position. Move a little bit. There's a small ravine, or no, not small, never mind, scratch that idea. There's a large ravine to your immediate...
I'm going to go to 0-0.
Okay, make
it. Oh, shoot, sand.
Yeah, there's sand there, I forgot to mention that. I want to be able to blow up TNT in this map, or in this game, so badly. I see you. I think that's you. Okay.
Yeah, I'm the one tunneling. Ooh.
Careful, there's like, you're underneath a gigantic patch of sand. Oh, and, the direction you're... Oh, wait, you're good, you're good.
What are you gonna
say? Keep going, there's the barrier's closing in on your position. Go!
I'm trying, I can only go so fast.
Keep going, shift two, because there's a dude, like...
I hear someone drinking.
Immediate front, there's a dude that's going into the water. Oh shit, he's digging down to you! He's digging right down to you, be careful!
Where's he coming at?
Above you, but someone's shooting at him.
Okay. Let me know what happens. I'm gonna go 0-0.
Oh, the teammates are still alive, but they're at 6 and 5 hearts. And the guy with the enchanted bow is still good. Oh, watch out! You're gonna open up into a ravine!
Thank you. I am?
Yeah, there's a ravine right in front of you, about 2 blocks from your position.
I should get to 0-0.
Careful, there's the ravine.
I see it.
And somebody went... Okay, and there's a bunch of creepers and skeletons, so you fall down here, it's game over. Oh, somebody made some potions down there.
Alright, 0-0.
There's a dude directly below in the ravine. Okay, are you at 0-0?
Yep.
Is that you?
Yep.
Is that you in the...
I'm shifting in a tunnel.
Oh, that isn't you. There's someone below. Okay. Oh, wait, shifting in a tunnel, where? Where'd you go?
I'm at 0-0.
Okay,
0560 to be exact.
I'm trying to find you, but I can't seem to...
Is there go to 0-0.
I'm trying, there's...
I'm shifted so you can't find my name tag.
05611. 10... Oh, that's 11. He's looking.
I hear them shooting.
Yeah, oh, there you are, I found you. I have a visual. Looks like...
We know what's going on.
Yep, that's you. You're in a cave.
Yep. Well, I'm in my own tunnel.
Well,
what's the border like? Oh, it's stationary. Okay, I see it.
The border's stationary now.
Okay.
So that dragon egg must be one of the borders. You're still underground, right? Did you move?
Yep. Yeah, I'm just going down my tunnel as well.
Yeah, I can't find anything.
Okay, 25 by 25, that's what it's at.
Looks like they're all underground.
They're all underground?
Oh, no, it's just you. I keep on seeing other name tags.
Where's everyone else then? There's 6 people. They have to kill each other by now.
There's 2 people down here in the ravine.
Okay.
Below you. They're making potions as we speak, and they're boxing themselves in with dirt.
Interesting to see how this is going to play out.
Oh, I gotta get into water because I just lit myself on fire.
You lit yourself on fire.
I tried swimming in lava.
Oh, I see someone above me.
Oh, someone's burning. They lit. Oh, it's a zombie. Never mind. They're trying to defend themselves from a zombie. I don't know how long it's gonna go. Oh, they just killed.
Oh snap!
One of them is sniping. He's got
one
with the enchanted bow is sniping.
Right above me, I see it.
Dear God, that is just terrifying. Whatever you do, do not let go. Oh, it looks like 2 others are underground as well. Directly below you. Chris, I think he's digging down to you.
No, I'm fine for now.
No, it's above you.
I see it. Danny May or something?
Yeah.
You know, I see it. Oh.
Kill! No! I'm interested to see how the rest of this plays out, because there's still 3 other people.
How did she know it was there? Cheater. Oh, I know. She had somebody else who's already dead. Guide her to me. That's right.
Gosh damn it. I was telling you to be careful.
I was. I have a golden apple.
Okay, so now the battle's going to intensify. Because
you didn't gain anything from my death.
Oh, wow. This person's got a lot of stuff here. They have health potions. Wow. They really made an effective use of,
Oh, wow, yeah. Come from there. Four people left. Is it them? Two, three, and this guy.
Yep, it's these
three teams. Okay, so this guy's on his own, Dana's on her own, and then these two guys are together, right?
Yeah, I believe so. Just dick with the guy and just hit blocks. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. They're gonna meet, I think. Oh, wait. Oh, there's the two teammates are over here.
Yep, and then there's this guy here.
Oh!
Wrecked. Get wrecked! Get wrecked! Oh!
One's down.
Come on.
And who will be the unbeatable NC guy?
Snap.
The winner is Crystal Pie.
It's not over yet.
Out of nowhere.
It's not over yet.
Oh, it's not. Oh!
A lot of diamonds there, gosh.
Lots and lots. There's one other person.
So now that Dana person has to kill Crystal Pie. I'm hoping she does, because then that means I lost to the best, and not second best.
Okay, Dana May is here.
Yeah.
And Crystal Pie is down there.
Well, jump into the water. There's water down there.
I think Dana is going to try and snipe. Oh, nope, she's digging down.
Oh, nope, she's digging straight down. All right.
Her bow must have infinity on it, because there's no way she had that many arrows on her.
But yeah, I know. I mean, it's not impossible, yes.
Not
all
impossible,
you need is sticks, feathers, and flint.
Yeah, which we had two of, but not the feathers. We need to kill some chickens, but we didn't see any chickens. Okay, she's being cautious. Because I can hear the skeletons, too. Uh-oh. How do we go to her? Okay, she dug her way to the ravine wall. Meanwhile, this other person over here.
Well, I'm rooting for Dana May because she killed me.
Sounds like a plan. Oh no, the zombie might get the last kill. Never
mind. Oh, snap. Must be an enchanted bow. Or infinity bow because it's enchanted.
Yeah, I know. Oh, this doesn't look good for Crystal Pie.
Oh, into the lava.
She's out of range.
Oh, snap.
She's out of range. Does she have a... Oh, and she's got golden apples. This might be it.
Oh.
Crystal Angel is her name. That's what I meant. Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
From
she's
around
coming.
The corner. Oh, no.
Shoot.
Oh,
attack,
my
attack.
Gosh.
Oh, did I hear Ender Pearl? Oh, yeah. Hey.
I wish we could win one of these. That
oh, poor chicken.
That dig and hide technique that we...
Yeah.
I'm beating this egg. Okay, do we go hub or something? Or?
Yeah.
Well, that was actually pretty fun. I liked that.
Yeah.
So, thank you guys for watching and listening. If you have any tips for the two of us when we play this, it's greatly appreciated, because as you can see, we didn't really make it that far. So,
we killed people.
Well, we killed people.
And then Joseph died to a barrier.
Now, I shouldn't have jumped down to grab his shit. That's all I'm saying. But anyway, thank you guys for watching and listening. If you like this, please be sure to leave a like, drop a comment down below. If you really like it and you want to see more, subscribe to both my channel and Chris's channel.
Yep.
Chris wasn't recording, but you can totally subscribe to his channel.
Yep, my channel will be linked below, along with my Patreon page, my Facebook account, my LinkedIn, and my Twitter.
Damn you. But, you know, at least it's a good friend that's doing that, so yeah. But yeah, remember, I'm a Brosef to anybody that needs it. You need a hand, and you have nowhere else to turn. You know who to call, and not
yep,
the Ghostbusters.
Ghostbusters.
Okay, but anyway, I'm the Brosef, and the Brosef. I'll see you guys next time. Yay.
I appreciate it. Just remember, this is being recorded for all of YouTube to hear. You kidding?
You're in your email.
You're right. We're in a transitional phase. I actually just sent off the email right now. Email's done. Check the World Series score. Final. Dang it, Mets lost the World Series. And
no.
Back in Minecraft. How else do you do co-ops? I mean, not right now, because I'm not recording.
Why do you do co-op Let's Plays with Joseph when Joseph is the only person that watches you?
I like Junk Nate.
See, that would be straight fire, except for the fact that you said that to me. You specifically just Joseph
in your Oh, man. Junk Nate.
He is legitly drunk, ain't he?
Yep, he is. No filter for Drunk Nate.
That's hilarious.
I love you too, Nate. I appreciate it.
You know what else I appreciate about Drunk Nate? He is allowed to take his shirt off because Sober Nate does that. I guess it's really more what I appreciate about Sober Nate.
It's not.
Because it's
like multiple personality disorder now.
That's what it's starting to sound like.
I mean, it's not like a disorder, but you're like sober. You're Sober Nate now, talking about Drunk Nate as if he's a different person.
No, I'm not Sober Nate. I'm Drunk Nate.
That's what I meant to say. You're Drunk Nate, talking about Sober Nate as if he's a different person.
Well, because Drunk Nate, Sober Nate, 9 year old. I still don't understand Twisted Nate.
Okay, then.
Not as much phone sex tonight, please.
He has phone sex?
No, he was kidding about that. Okay. What's happening? Okay, Minecraft. Where'd Minecraft go? Minecraft probably crashed. Really hard time. Nate, no phone sex, please. See what I did there? Yeah, no, maybe.